crown me on ice last year with that bitch. Ow! Hey, this hurts.
Wait a minute. All right,
what in the world is that?
Come on, get him. Eaters, turn those lights and sign off and hold my horse.
Come on, will you?
Come on, all right, Mr. Craig, here's my sheriff now.
Want you men to search this farm.
All right, you heard him. Start searching.
Oh, yeah. Well, listen, don't you worry about a thing. A school Pete Coltrane will take care of it.
Hold on a minute now, Roscoe. This here is our place.
That's right. This may be a grubby farm, but it is private property.
That is nonsense. Now, Sheriff, if they've got that baby, I want him. I'll spread out. You too, Hog.
Now, Mr. Craig, you might be a big wheel out in Savannah, but you ain't green beans here in Hazard.
J.D., if you don't have a warrant, you're not taking one step on my property. So just gather up your people and get out of here.
For once, some Dukes is right. We left town so fast, I didn't have time to get a search warrant.
You are all a bunch of country pumpkins, the whole lot of you. I will tell you something. My lawyer's coming up from Savannah with that court order giving me custody of the baby. Now, if you don't honor it, you will all be in violation of the law.
We have it, Mr. Craig!
Yeah.
Got some nerve talking to me like that.
Yeah, he's a charmer, all right.
I ain't got no transportation, so, listen, one of you Dukes is gonna have to give me a lift back into town.
Sorry, boss, we're a little bit too busy for that.
Oh, tiddly turtly. You can ride with me, little buddy.
Oh, I can ride with us. Help it out.
That's right.
Help me.
Whoa.
How's it going back there? Yeah, I think it's feeding time to go.